Hi, this is Jim Jordan with the Oregon Energy Healing Center, and today I have a message, a holiday message for the members. And it really is a message about healing. And this is Christmas Day. I wasn't planning on doing a video today, but I had to come back to the center to pick up my glasses that I left here last night. And I just was thinking about, you know, what everything, you know, we've heard about from religious perspectives, and also things we've heard about over the years about miracles. Like, there's this miracle healing. How did this happen? And this person is having this phenomenal result. And of course, in the Bible, they talk about Jesus' healings were miracles. And miracles are just things we don't understand how they work. But there is a truth behind that. There is a reality behind that. And things, it's just that we don't understand it. From the materialistic perspective, we can't understand how sitting in a room with computers running, these lights and frequencies, how can that possibly heal the body from a chronic condition, health condition? And so that is a bit of a mystery for a lot of people. But really, what this, from my perspective, what's happened is it's not a miracle. It's just something that's interacting. The system is interacting with us on a level that is deeper than the physical. And our bodies are composed of, of course, organs and glands and tissues and cells are composed of molecules, and molecules are composed of subatomic particles, and subatomic particles are composed of quarks and subquarks. Okay, that's the latest physics. Not that I'm much of a physicist, but this is the understanding that ultimately we are energy. We are actually more energy than anything. And what is energy? Energy is, I mean, in a sense, it's how we feel. It's our thoughts. It's what we put our attention on. It's how we interact with the environment, whether we're in harmony with the environment or in opposition to it, whether we're in harmony with our fellow brothers and sisters or in opposition to them. And those energies then, if they're not harmonious, or they're not at peace, create a frequency that is damaging to health. So being in an energy enhancement system is you're in a system where the energy that is produced by these algorithms and these computers is actually harmonious with health. It is basically putting your cells back at both at the electrical voltage level and the frequency level of what is natural. And what is natural is health. So it's not a miracle when someone comes to the EE system and they say, oh my God, the pain is gone, or my eyesight is improving, or, you know, I have more energy, or any number, my blood pressure is regulating without medication. These seem like miracles. From the medical view, it'd be like, oh, this is nonsense, or it's an anomaly. Yet it's happening around the country in this type of technology. And there's other technologies that accomplish the same thing, whether they're technology-based or human-based energy transfer. So healing is the natural state, and being in this space helps you get into the natural state, essentially. That's from my perspective. That's why we relax when we get in here. People relax because that is natural. We shouldn't be always in fear and anxiety about things, but we are. So this is a way to recalibrate your frequency and your consciousness, really, your mind, to something that's more natural and peaceful and therefore healing. So that's all that's happening. And the miracle is not the technology. The miracle is our bodies are designed to heal, and our psyches are designed to let go of trauma and anger and fear and all that. There's nothing wrong with having anger or fear, but it's a problem when you hold on to it. So what happens in this technology and other types of healing modalities, the system starts to release these traumas that we've had. It brings up to the conscious level what needs to be released. And that's, if you have your intention, if you come into this healing space with the intention to heal, it's not just like, you know, like give me a drug and make the pain go away. It's actually heal and reverse the process of degeneration. It's to activate your cells to a level where the cells start to function better, where your mind starts to become more at peace, more balanced. And then you function better. Diseases or symptoms go away or are reduced. It's all relative. There's degrees of healing. There's no such thing as perfect health. There's no such thing as perfect illness, really. Everybody has some degree of health. So focusing on the health that you do have will help. And focusing on letting go of the past and forgiving. So that's kind of the message tying into Christmas, which is, you know, of course, the holiday that we're We're supposed to think of the life of Jesus and what was his life about. Forgiveness and love and truth. And forgiveness, love, and truth, the more we're in line with that, and kindness is going to help us heal. Actually, that is healing. That's what we need. And the physical level and the personal, interpersonal level, and also on the collective level, we need more peace within ourselves, kindness and love to each other, forgiveness, and we'll heal. And that's part of what is happening here in the energy enhancement system. The system, the energy here is facilitating that type of that process. So the miracle is ourselves. We are the miracles. Life is the miracle. And that's why the Christian religion and other religions that talk about healing miracles, they're just things we don't understand yet completely. But my understanding is we are the miracle, you know, and our bodies are designed to heal and our minds are designed to heal. And the EE system does support that phenomenally. And there's other things that do too. And I'm going to be talking more about those things in the coming year. Things you can do for yourself at home and on your own that you can use to support the healing. So this is Christmas Day, 2023, and I'm Jim Jordan with the Oregon Energy Healing Center, wishing you a great day.